Old sway bar out, new sway bar in. Holy moly. So we're gonna put our new bar up in where our old bar was. And we are sure going to hope and pray that it fits. Lickety split. Sway bar is in. Done deal. Ready to go. One less thing to do on Tim's Falcon Wagon.